Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My Excellency Kehid Ahmad Maru Iskandar BSc is leader of Asidikia. My Excellency Kehid Hasan Nuri Hidayatullah is leader of Asidikia, third for Karang and fifth Bogor. My Excellency Mr. Muhammad Syukron Muzaki is leader of Vacation High School Asidikia. Honorable to the all teachers, who have the Allah, amin. The first of all, let's praise be to Allah, the Lord of the Lord, the King of the King. Him only we worship, and Him only we ask for help. And we always thanks to Allah, who has given us healthy, mercy, and blessing until we can meet together in this blessed farewell. Secondly, blessing and salutation, let's give to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from darkness to lightness and brought complete teaching of Islam until we can divide it between the truth and the false. Thirdly, I never forget to say thanks to Master of Ceremony, who has given me opportunity to deliver my speech in front of audience. In this opportunity, I will speak in front of you all by the title, My College. Sister, do you know what the college? College is place for seeking knowledge. We also can study, recite Al-Quran, and also study some book. College is a place for us to seeking knowledge, from little until adult, and in a very free time, we must be together. So, we don't live free when in the college. And in the college too, we learn about the good manners, said in the Al-Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sabbaha lillahi ma fis samawati wal ardh, wa huwal azizul hakim. Shadaqallahul azim. Al-Hadith verse 1. So our parents said to us, we are not new, our parents hate us. But our parents, one child, desire our people that use religion, island, shepherd, and dream. Let's call it a day, that's all my speech. I'm sorry for my mistake, because the perfection only for Allah, and the mistake in all of us. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.